For our closing words on our last Sunday in Black History Month, I chose a quote from the one and only Audre Lorde. She says, "Without community, there is no liberation. But community must not mean a shedding of our differences, nor the pathetic pretense that these differences do not exist." Thank you.